Yo, yeah, what's up? Bless up. Y'all know I don't normally touch. You know, there's a lot going on, but I don't touch a lot of different things, right? But this is the NBA Young Boy and J. Cole, right? Y'all check this out right quick.
So this just happened. Look, so Young Boy never broke against personal life seems complicated to say the least. With multiple children and several baby mamas, it's a miracle he ever has time to record music. According to academics, the Baton Rouge bred rapper missed out on a rare opportunity when he left J. Cole.
Missed out on a rare opportunity, you feel me?
Waiting for him at a studio for 8 hours.
Nigga left J. Cole, right? And I did the math, right? Now, Young Boy, he about 21, 22 up in there. I think J. Cole, like 34, 35. You feel what I'm saying?
The former Everyday Struggle co-host made the claim during a recent Twitch live session.
J. Cole waited in the studio for 8 hours for Young Boy to show up. Young Boy didn't show up.
Why he ain't show up? Young Boy, why you ain't show up? That's one of your young brothers, you know what I'm saying? That ain't even my generation. That's J. Cole. Like, you know what I'm saying? I feel you, though. Go ahead.
Facts. These are facts. Your favorite rapper, nigga. J. Cole sat in his waiting studio for 8 hours for a session with Young Boy. Young Boy never showed up. Now, let me be fair to Young Boy. Young Boy, you know, he told his people, he said, yo, I'm gonna keep it real. Because the thing is, no disrespect to J. Cole. J. Cole's just a rapper. Young Boy be going.
Right, J. Cole is a rapper, huh? Okay.
Going through shit. He's living life. He's going through shit. Young Boy said, yo, my energy and everything else, whatever, is not fit to be in studio with that guy.
For sure. You feel me? Energy ain't even fit to even deal with a nigga. You feel me? All right.
And it wasn't about J. Cole. It was just that he, and personally, what he was going through wasn't fit to be in that environment. Now, of course,
hey, that black power environment is serious. You feel me? I understand, youngins. But we still have to be strong and deal with each other, right? The older brothers, younger brothers, we have to unite. You feel me?
He's not the person who's too courteous that's going to like, hey, J. Cole, I'm not going to make it tonight.
Cole fans have been waiting on the Fall Off album, his follow-up to KOD, since 2018.
I'm going to holler at y'all. Yo.